हाई एवरी वन, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू माई अनदर वीडियो। आई होप यू आर वेल। सो गाइज, दिस इज जतेंद्र एंड यू वॉचिंग जतेंद्र ऑलराउंड यूट्यूब चैनल। सो गाइज, इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न हाउ टू शेयर एंड ट्रांसफर यूर डाटा इन टू आईफोन इन टू योर लैपटॉप एंड पी सी। सो गाइज, आई होप गाइज यू विल लाइक दिस वीडियो। सो एज माई मोस्टली व्यूअर्स रिक्वेस्टेड, हाउ यू कैन शेयर यूर डाटा एंड वीडियोज एंड ऑडियो फाइल आईफोन इन टू लैपटॉप एंड पी सी, हाउ यू कैन ट्रांसफर यूर व्हाट्सअप डाटा एंड ऑल्सो हाउ यू कैन ट्रांसफर यूर वीडियोज एंड ऑडियोज आईफोन इन टू लैपटॉप। So first of all guys, this video is going to be very interesting today. So after watching this video, you will learn how to share your important data and videos and files iPhone into laptop. So first of all guys, before starting this video, there is a small request to you. If you have not subscribed to my channel so far, then please subscribe this channel and don't forget to like this video. So I hope guys you will like this video. So without any further delay, let's start. So first of all guys, you need to just connect your iPhone with the lightning cable. So simply connect your iPhone, and after that guys, you have to connect your this pin into laptop. Alright guys, so simply first of all connect your lightning cable, and after that you will see guys, now guys iPhone is connected to the laptop, and after that over you can see guys, and now over iPhone is connected. So now guys, you have to just install a application that's name 3U tool. So guys, alright guys, so simply you have to install this application like that's name is 3U tool. So simply after installing this, you have to just open this application to your iPhone, and after that guys, you can see, and now you have to just click on OK. And after that guys, you can see guys, all the details of our iPhone is automatically shown in this the application. Alright guys, so now you can easily share your audios, videos and media files iPhone to into laptop and PC. So first of all guys, click on the, you can see guys here all our information of the iPhone is available here. Like you can see guys, this is iPhone 6 and it is not jailbroken and activated, and now you can also check the battery health by the using of this application. So first of all we want to share our media files iPhone to into laptop. So simply guys, you have to click on photo icon, and after that you can see guys, all my media files like photos and videos is shown in this application that is available on my iPhone. So how we can share and how to export this media file into iPhone into laptop. So first of all guys, suppose I want to share my video, transfer this my iPhone video, like this is my iPhone media files. So I want to share and export this file into my laptop and PC. So how you can share? So first of all guys, suppose I want to share and export this and transfer this video iPhone into laptop. So simply select this, and after that you can see guys, over option is available here like export. So simply guys, you can see guys here available option is export. So simply you have to click on this, and after that guys, you will it will say how in which folder you want to export this media file. So simply you have to guys select any media and select any folder which you want to use for save this media file into laptop. Suppose guys, I want to save this media file into download section, and after that click on OK button. After selecting the folder, you have to click on OK, and after that guys, you can see guys, our media file is exporting. Alright guys, so now we need to just wait. So you can see guys, our video is successfully transferred iPhone into laptop. So this is a way you can share any type of media file, for example. And guys, if you want to share your and transfer your laptop file into your iPhone, if you want to import your laptop file into your iPhone, then you can also do this by using the application. For example guys, I want to import my a video into laptop on my iPhone. So how you can do this? For example guys, go to your setting photos icon, and after that you will see guys here photos library option is available. Click on this, and after that you can see guys here import photos option is available here. Alright guys, so simply click on this, and after that you it will say select any folder and select a file. So you can also select a file which you want to transfer laptop into iPhone, and you can also select a folder if you want to transfer any media file into laptop into iPhone. For example, I want to select a folder, and after that you have to just choose a file which you want to import laptop into iPhone. For example, I have to click on this, and so you can see guys, all our media is available here. So simply guys, suppose I want to import this media file like photo, laptop into on my iPhone. I want to import and transfer this media file on my iPhone. So simply guys, simply select this, and after click on selecting, you have to click on open, and after that guys, you will see guys, our photo is successfully imported on my iPhone. It will work or right not. So simply when I click on my photos, and you can see guys, our media file is successfully transferred on my iPhone, which I have selected on the earlier. So guys, this is way you can share any media file and audio file, video files into iPhone, into laptop, and also you can share your and transfer your media file laptop into iPhone by using the software tool that's name is 3U tool. By using this 3U tool application, you can easily share your videos, audios to your iPhone into laptop, and also laptop into iPhone. But you need to just connect your lighting cable, connect your iPhone with the lighting cable to your laptop and PC for do this process. Alright guys, so that's all I want to share for today video, and if you have any questions and inquiry, then feel free to comment down in the comment box. I will try my best to give you a comment reply, and see you in the next video. I will get back to you soon in the next interesting video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Stay safe, be tuned.